friends, and welcome to 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Tonight I'd like to share Preschool to the Rescue, and I'd like to dedicate it to my friend Kai, who loves police cars and fire trucks. This is an oldie but goodie, written by Judy Sierra. Once there was a mud puddle, and it was sleepy, and it was creepy. It was deeper than you'd think. When something went into that mud puddle, the mud puddle didn't want to let go. Look at that mean face that the mud puddle has. One afternoon, the pizza man was driving along in his pizza van. Beep, beep. "This mud puddle can't be very deep," said the pizza man, and he drove his pizza van into the sleepy, creepy puddle. "Bad luck! I'm stuck!" cried the pizza man. "Police car to the rescue! Don't scream, don't shout, I'll push you out," said the policewoman. Do you think the policewoman's going to be able to pull out the pizza van? I wonder. Doesn't look like it. The pizza van was stuck in the mud. The police car was stuck in the mud, stuck in the gluey, gooey mud. "Tow truck to the rescue! It's a cinch. I'll winch you out," said the tow truck driver. He does have the tow, so hopefully that will work, because now there's two stuck in the mud puddle, right? Oh no! Blurp! The pizza van was stuck in the mud. The police car was stuck in the mud. The tow truck was stuck in the mud. Stuck, yuck, in the muckety muck. "Backhoe to the rescue! I'll use my rig to dig you out," said the backhoe driver. Oh dear, do you think this will work? Do you think the backhoe will be successful? Let's keep reading to find out. The pizza van was stuck in the mud. The police car was stuck in the mud. The tow truck was stuck in the mud. And the backhoe was stuck in the mud, trapped tight in the mighty mud. "Fire engine to the rescue! Quick, get the hose," said the fire captain. "We'll spray this icky mud away." The pizza van was stuck in the mud. The police car was stuck in the mud. The tow truck was stuck in the mud. The backhoe was stuck in the mud. The fire engine was stuck in the mud. All of them caught in the naughty mud. Oh no! Now what are they going to do? Who's going to get them out? That's a lot of vehicles stuck in that mud puddle. Preschool to the rescue! Look who's coming. A bunch of preschoolers. Running out for recess, maybe. "No reason to fuss. Mud can't stop us," said the children. And they went to work with shovels and sand and rocks and bricks and rubber bands and popsicle sticks. Oh, are they going to be able to dig them out? They look prepared. They have a lot of digging tools, don't they? Get ready, get set, go! The fire engine roared out of the mud. The backhoe chugged out of the mud. The tow truck rolled out of the mud. The police car screeched out of the mud. The pizza van bounced out of the mud. Everyone shouted, "Hooray, hooray!" for the girls and boys who saved the day. But the preschoolers hadn't finished yet. Now what are they going to do? They mixed mud pies and mud cakes and mud muffins and mud cookies and mud pizzas. Looks messy, but fun, doesn't it? Playing in the mud like that. And that was the end of the sleepy, creepy, deeper than you'd think, mud puddle. The preschoolers got rid of it. The end. So do you think all those things that were buried were pretend cars, right? Those little toy cars and trucks that you drive around, they all got buried, and the preschoolers are the ones to dig them out. All right. Well, boys and girls, we're going to end, of course, with our lullaby. So I invite you to put up a star and a moon if you've made one at home. And if you haven't, you could do the signs. This means twinkle, and this means star. Ready? Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Very good. And now we'll do our moon song. I see the moon and the moon sees me. God bless the moon and God bless me. And God bless you boys, girls at home. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you again real soon on 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Good night.